Hey Twitch, it's c4naDad and my partner and daughter.
BUTTZILLA.
Today we're gonna be playing some Super Mario. Hey Twitch, it's c4naDad. So come on in and join in. And we hope you like it. c4naDad and my partner. I always do that to myself. Just making sure that's empty. Alright, day one. Some Super Mario.
Welcome day two and see what's going on there.
Welcome, this is Dinosaur Land, this strange land. You find that Princess Bowser is missing again.
Yeah!
Like Bowser's at it again.
Yeah, and the green apple, red apple, and a pink apple.
Which is your favorite apple?
All of them.
All of them.
That's favorite kind.
Oh yeah? Alright, let's do this. We're playing some video games together. Buttzilla's cousin is here. Whoa! Oh, okay, that does not work. Alright, that was deceiving. I thought for sure that would work. We're underground. Getting all the Yoshi coins.
Yeah. Don't forget to use Yoshi.
Okay, I'll try to find Yoshi, but I can't find him. It's not my fault.
Oh, there's something that's angry.
Yeah, we got it! One up!
Flower
power.
Red!
Yeah, this one doesn't have, this one can't fly, but... Oh, I missed it! Did I pull it? I'm sure I missed it. No pow for me. I always found it really disturbing how those mountains grow. Alright, patience is a virtue in this one.
What are we gonna do with this?
You ready? Oh, look at all the coins! Oh yeah, see? Slow patience, don't press the power right away. You get a fistful of coins!
You know all of the coins disappeared now?
Switch Palace! The power of the switch you have pushed will turn into... Like a exclamation mark. Yeah. Your progress will also be saved. Sweet. High five! We got the yellow brick road. Look at all those yellow bricks. Continue and save. Oh, dang it. Oh, well, I'll just have to do it this way. Oh, no! Oh, a horrible mistake was made. Oh, yeah! Hooray! Thank you for rescuing me. My name is Yoshi. On my way to rescue my friends. Bowser trapped me in that egg. What a weird thing for Bowser to do.
Apple.
Oh, what the heck? That was a little weird. You guys saw me jump over there, right? Oh! Yoshi! Oh, God. Alright. Oh. What are you doing with your face there? Trying to be Yoshi? Ah, get wrecked! Miss those Yoshi coins. All those Yoshi bucks.
Yes.
Ow. Oh, I just... Did you see him just take a poop? He pooped at a mushroom. That's a weird superpower. Ow. Usually we'd use these blocks, but we don't need them because we got Yoshi. The power of Yoshi.
Yoshi touch butt.
Man, imagine pooping so much. Or eating so many mushrooms that your poop is a mushroom. There we go, we got a 20 now. Hey man, as long as it makes Mario grow bigger, I suppose, right?
It's poo!
And then Mario ate it.
Yeah!
Okay. Here we go. Oh, where do you think you're going? Got it.
Yeah,
oh man, that was close.
You know?
You're full of beans. BUTTZILLA.
No. Here's some fur for you, Dad.
You're just gonna throw it at me? Another pal, there we go. We are up to... What are we up to? 29 plus 16, 45 pal.
Pounds!
No, not pounds. Well, that'd be pretty worth quite a bit, I guess. 49 pounds? I'll take 49 pounds.
Yeah.
Or 45 pounds. So we gotta watch out for these fish. I just picked that up for no reason. Getting those Yoshi bucks. Here we go. I wouldn't feel good if I didn't do this part as fast as possible.
What, dude?
Oh, no! Oh, okay, Yoshi's got protective shoes. I totally knew that. I mean, like, that was obviously part of my plan. Whoop! Ease. 24 pounds.
24 pounds!
Put up the peace sign like Mario. Oh! Hit him with the peace! Mario's all about that peace. Make love, not war, you know?
No, peace and love.
Peace and love, babe. Alright, Yoshi can't follow me in here because he's afraid of the dark. Mario's not afraid of the dark. He's a big, strong Italian plumber, I suppose.
Yeah!
Oh! Oh! No! Oh, I missed it. Should I do this? Oh, I should have just hit that. Captain Hindsight! I should have just hit that. Watch me. We're gonna punch this guy through the fence. Oh! And then I'm gonna punch this guy through the back. Boom! Right in the face! Mario truly is a cool dictator because I don't even need to kill these guys, I'm just doing it. No!
Where are these?
I don't know, it's kind of weird to have a room full of, like, just stomping things, right? Like, whose is this room? What do you think, should I go? Let's go. Go! I think it's Melvin, I think his name is. Melvin? Melvin the Koopa? You went the wrong way, bro. Just, you know, get in the lava. Or, sorry, the hot orange juice.
Yeah.
Get that hot orange juice. Take a drink.
Yeah, because it might make you into a lava bubble.
A lava bubble, eh? Oh, look, we saved the yellow egg. And the egg is totally thankful. Mario has defeated the demented Iggy Koopa in Castle Number 1 and rescued Yoshi's friend, who is still trapped in an egg. Together, they travel off to
Yoshi's in the egg!
Yeah, there he is! That's Yoshi's friend trapped in an egg.
Oh, but where's Yoshi else?
Yoshi's with me. We're killing it. We got 16 lives. This game doesn't even know what to do. What the hell? What the hell is my flying thing? Oh! Oh no! Here we go. One, two, or three. Ready? You gotta go fast. One. Then what?
Two.
Two? Oh, you're wrong. Okay, we're gonna do two. Now what? One or three?
I don't know.
Oh! Okay, you know what? Oh my god, I am so bad at this. Oh! Are we gonna... Oh my god. We didn't do a single one. That's just daddy's luck, though, you know? That's just daddy's luck shining through right there. I got no luck. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, time for the
feather!
Best part of this game. Are you good or are you bad?
Bad.
Pretty cool, eh?
Don't you lose Yoshi?
I might lose Yoshi. We'll see. In the interest of 3 lives! Okay, here we go. Another 3 life! No. Oh! I gotta get higher! Got it. Alright, a lot of people don't do this one, but I like to. Oh yeah! We are up to 21 lives, just hoarding lives. Mario has more lives than most.
Oh, he didn't go because there was 2 lives lagging him.
Yeah, I think I have to lose Yoshi on this. There's just no way for me to keep him. Sorry, babe. Don't worry, guys, I'm not collecting every single one I'm out of here.
There's a spot that's gonna get, that's gonna keep him, that he's safe. He
is safe for now.
Where is Yoshi at?
He's safe for now. He's in a land. Actually, oh, there he is! Yoshi! Oh, God. Okay. We'll get hit by the baseball. Oh! No! Okay. 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 We can do this.
Two.
Oh! No! Mario fell to his doom. Alright, that's okay because we are gonna finish this level classic cheater style, guys. Classic cheater style. Here we go. Gotcha. Oh, darn it. Oh. What you gonna do when they come? I missed the pow! No!
Miss Yoshi?
Sorry. Will you ever forgive me for missing Yoshi?
Miss Yoshi.
Don't worry, he'll be back. You know, he's always doing his own thing. You don't wanna...
Volcano!
Let's do the volcano one. You don't wanna smother Yoshi, you know? One of those, like, crazy girlfriends that is just like, Yoshi, you're coming with me all the time! Yeah, I mean, he's gotta go, you know, hit the town, chill out with his friends and stuff. I mean, he's got that yellow egg friend now that we see, so probably go get some, like, sushimi or something. I'm pretty sure Yoshi is Japanese. That's just a guess based on his name. What the hell? I've really done something to my-
Could that!
I can't anymore. It's like lava. Can't hold the lava. Actually, can I go- One of these is you can go in, but I think I missed it. We're the Joneses. We've never had diarrhea. Well, good for you guys. What a great commercial. Cass is still hungry, Mom. Alright, here we go. This is one of those levels that you're just like, aw, really? Really, game?
Okay, what kind of...
Don't forget a spoon! Six pals, baby! We're really getting up there. 95. We are gonna have a bonus round next pile we hit as long as we don't mess it up.
No, have an apple
sauce. Boo boo boo. Yeah? No. I'll make some. There's a rule I follow, and that's don't eat hamburger helper two times in a row. Then you're playing with fire, almost literally, right? Hurry up, Slowpoke! Strawberry kiwi applesauce. I mean, I guess it's not applesauce if it's strawberry kiwi, right? Is it still applesauce? I'm made of apples. Here, don't worry about that yet. Just eat that. Yeah. Look what's next.
The ghost one.
Ghost house! Who are you gonna call? Mario, no, not Ghostbusters. This is a ghost house. Can you find the exit? Hee 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 hee, don't get lost. I won't. Been here before, guys.
The volcano explodes.
Oh, it explodes? Don't make a mess. Gonna be a little hard.
Go! Ghost! There's a ghost!
See how they tell you to go that way? A bunch of liars.
There's a lot of ghosts!
What is that you're eating? Is that like a juice box or something?
Lava!
I missed it! Oh! You're eating lava?
Yeah! So good!
I'll have to try some lava sometimes.
This is cold lava.
Oh, it's cold lava?
Yeah, for me to eat.
You know what? We're gonna do a little something here. I need some flyer power here. But we're gonna do a little something with that.
And there's some lava in here.
Anyone you beat, you can just exit right away, and that's good because all I need is this flyer power.
This is hot lava.
If it's so hot, then how come it's so cold? That's the question.
It's so hot!
Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, okay, I did it wrong. 29 pal! Maybe I just cheated for the bonus level, maybe I did it. You'll never know. No. Find out next week on Dragon Ball Z. Ready? Here we go. We gotta get as many mushrooms as possible. Oh, baby! That's what I'm talking about. Has returned. You saw it here first. Okay, one more time. There's a secret way to get out of here. It has something to do.
Go!
Oh, I remember now.
There's a lot of ghosts.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Secret passage! As in all Mario games.
I get to make something immediate!
We'll get out of here before we lose our flyer power. Oh, I missed it. Peace. Peace in the Middle East. Mario. Truce, Mario.
I bet he's sad for her.
You're gonna like this place, Cass. Check this out. Yoshi! Free Yoshi! You don't like it? Well, fine then.
I like it!
Okay, now you like it. Which one is it, Cass? Make up your mind.
Make up your own mind. It's everyone's mind.
Oh, I can already tell this is going to be one of those busy ones. Oh yes, here we go. I'm gonna be dying on a daily basis on this one.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Oh man, that was really close. I almost had to ditch Yoshi. And I will. If you think that I'm the kind of guy who won't jump and let Yoshi fall to his death, you are wrong. Yoshi is not my friend, he's a
toy. I mix three ingredients!
You mix them? Good job.
The two ones. I got this inside of this, so that I can make one.
Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho! Where's that pipe going? It's like to the middle of the air. Okay, here we go. All right. Off to a good start. We got the bad one out of the way. I'm feeling this one. Oh!
I'm gonna make some more of this.
Yes. One down. Y'all saw that. It's happening right here. Two down. Will we go three in a row? I went to the right on the other one. Oh, Jesus. Never mind. Pow! Bam, baby!
Pow.
Are you mixing?
Yeah.
What the heck? You're putting your fruit launcher into your applesauce?
Yeah, I love it. Like this. And now I mix it in!
You are one sick child.
They can mix it in now.
Oh no! I was gonna fly! Oh no, we gotta save Yoshi! No! He will be remembered as a fallen hero. I probably could have saved him. But I was lazy about it. Kaboosh! Okay, here we go. Kaboom! Not being able to eat these.
I get to mix it now. I mix it in, Dad.
Oof, oof,
oof. Daddy, I mix it in.
Awesome. I think it's probably mixed. I mean, you've done that quite a bit now. Oh, she's making a mess. Oh, no! Oh, man. Yoshi. He's probably like a couple of seconds old. How old do you think Yoshi is? Probably like a year old. I bet she's a baby dragon or something.
It's a baby egg dragon.
A baby egg dragon?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, man. That was a silly move. Oh, no. I saw the end sign and I got greedy. Almost as greedy as having these, Well, you win some, you lose some, right? Alright. Almost as greedy as having these 33 lives. Alright, Yoshi. We got this. Okay, here we go. These Goombas, they test your patience. Patience tested and passed. Here we go. Watch this. Oh, it didn't land back on! Darn it. Darn it. Well, it looks like we need to go shoot the desk. That's okay, because the next one, the next level, is a castle. And we all know that Yoshi's not a big fan of that, so instead of waiting outside the castle, we'll send him out to get some nice clothes or whatever, you know. Maybe pick up a sub from Subway or something. Or like a Big Mac.
Or poo!
Or some mushrooms, because he seems to poop mushrooms.
Poo!
I mean, if that's your favorite, I suppose you can go with that. Gotta watch out for these thwomps. These things are called thwomps. What do you think of them, Cass? Can you stop that? Here, get your finger out of that. Look, you made a mess! And you also killed Daddy just now. Just eat it, okay? I'm gonna throw it in the garbage! I'll throw it out! Certainly love your lava. People got something here. Yeah.
I didn't make fake lava.
Just eat it, Cass. Stop playing with your food. Patience. Okay, that was totally not worth it. I was expecting much more. Dead. Wow. Just hang over the edge like that. How did he turn around? What the hell is that? You had too much sugar.
Try this.
Alright, hit me up. You're right, it's better with lava. This is like the hardest one hit, right? Is it even possible? Anything is possible! Cause knowledge is power! Alright, we got it.
What's your nickname, Dad?
c4naDad. From Canada. Oh!
And my name is BUTTZILLA!
BUTTZILLA!
And...
Hey man, whatever you like.
And what's Mommy's nickname?
His nickname is Ms. Muffin.
Yeah.
That is a reaction.
That's donut. My name is Donut.
Ms. Donut? That is similar, but not the same. I see what you did there. What are you doing? What are you doing to my face? Get out of here. Get out of here! Hey, get out of here! Hey, come over here. Get the hell out of here! much I can do there. Holy moly, we are gonna get smashed. Okay, there we go. This guy is not fooling me again. I can't believe he turned around. He is learning or something. It's like the a new type of AI, I suppose, that learns from their mistakes. Hey, hey! Alright, here we go. Who?
Oh!
I was right there! I was right there. Yeah, you're watching me get crushed. That was a close call. Womps are like button mashers, man. The second they see you, all they do is just smash. What do you think the thwomps are called? Those big brick things. That's just what I'm doing over here, except a few seconds later. Alright, this is serious mode. We're going serious mode. As I say serious mode, I just have to stand. Sit in your stomach for a bit. That's what mom tells me, but it never works. Only if you say the word nightmares. Oh! Easy peasy. What you got, fat guy? Ow! He's pissed. Let him go. This guy has the weirdest attack ever. Just decided, you know what, man? I'll just climb up this wall. I'm not even sure how he's climbing. Ow! Did you just fart? Look, we saved another gold egg. Morton Koopa Jr. of Castle Number 2 is now just about the next area.
Is fine.
is now just a memory. The next area underground. Now I can't read it. The next area underground, Vanilla Dome. What trap awaits Mario in this new world? What will become of Princess Toadstool? Alright, guys. We're gonna swap over to some Super Metroid. Unless you want to do some Mario Go-Kart.
No.
Okay. Alright, we got it.
No! I don't want to.
Alright. Here we go.
I want to see it.
We are getting pretty far in this game. So, I remember...
We're going...
We got the grappling hook... And we're in the wrong part of Meridia. In the heart of the wrong part of Meridia. So we're gonna go somewhere else.
Web of Gridstar.
Yeah, actually we do have to go to Gridstar right now.
Yeah, let's look at something else in Gridstar.
Yeah, because there's a way to get over there.
How come if we're gonna go to Bridgestone all by yourself or we throw something?
Yeah, there's a way to get to Meridia from Bridgestone other than this way. That's kind of what we gotta do right now.
So you know the sad ones, nothing you can say? That's why you didn't want to.
Yeah, you didn't like that quicksand. Yeah, that was pretty scary.
Yeah, but we made it all over again. And then we made it all over again, 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 all over again.
No! This is your fault, guys.
Do the same thing as this.
That's doing the same thing as me. It's just our screen, baby. It's just following what I do, except a few seconds later, because that's the screen. Are we going the right way? Yeah, we're going the right way. Oh no, it's eating me! Oh man, I am messing this up. It's a good thing I have like infinity life.
Check out the map now!
Yep, we're almost there. We're gonna go to this elevator over here. And go to Criteria.
Criteria?
Yeah, that's where Samus' ship is at. It's parked illegally, so we gotta go move it around a bit. Make sure we don't get a ticket.
Meridia is the biggest. Let's go to Meridia.
Meridia.
Let's go to
Okay, we'll go to Meridia. That's the plan. Because you said that. Not because we were already going there just now. Alright. Whoa! Easy there, bud. Easy there, flying person. Here we go. Missiles! High five, come on. That was weak. Oh my god, why are you giving me weak high fives? This isn't gonna become a thing with you, is it, giving me weak high fives? That's not how I sound, Cass. Their grappling hook. What? What the heck happened there?
Meridia? Is that Meridia?
Yes, it is Meridia. Wait, are we in Meridia? No, we're still in Criteria right now. There's a lot to do here, though.
Grab a gray door up here.
Oh! Oh, no. Now we have to run in this underwater. I just want to check something else. There is something up here. So I just want to make sure we can't get up there.
Grappling!
Yeah, it doesn't look like we can get up there right now. You know what, though? Let's try this. No, yeah, there's not enough space to get up. Yeah, there's not enough space to grab.
I can see you!
Well then. stupid thing! Oh!
If I can see you!
Water is so frustrating.
What about you can just swim in it?
I wish I could just swim in it, right? Like, why can't I just swim in it? Why do I have to sink to the bottom? Obviously, Samus is strong enough to jump like 15 feet in the air with the suit on, so I don't know why I can't swim in the water. Just like not buoyant or something. Which is a nice way of calling something fat. Oh, are you kidding me? The frustration is mounting, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, one last time, here we go. Hey, you know what would make a game excellent? If we made it so that even though you can go fast in most situations, that you can only go slow when you mess up this situation. Cast the game. Stop throwing that around. But just say, like 2 seconds ago. Oh, come on!
Are you gonna be Ghost Samus?
I am not gonna be Ghost Samus. That's the
You're
worst part.
Ghost Samus!
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are!
I am not Ghost Samus.
Yes, you are!
I'm Varia Suit Samus.
Yes, you are! Ghost Samus! Ghost Samus!
Ghost Sandwich? Oh, no! Come on, man! Come
Ghost
on!
Ghost Samus! Ghost
One more time. No? I'm not gonna say ghost sandwich anymore? That's shocking.
Ghost Samus? Ghost sandwich. Ghost sandwich. Ghost sandwich.
Super missile! Alright, team. Looks like the power's off in here.
Yeah.
We'll have to find a way to move. You know what? Let's go find out what's in this room. Probably a save thing. I wonder if it works with the power off.
Yes!
It does not.
A save thing.
You know what? Even though upstairs is tempting, power generators are usually in the basement, so let's go down.
Go to the gray door!
See all the ghosts? All the ghosts?
Maybe it's creepy, I guess.
Oh, there's a ghost.
I think it's creepy. It's actually creepy in here. I made the green door right down.
I got a bad feeling about this room. Oh. What do we have here? That is a boss. That is a straight up boss.
Go get him!
I will go get him. I just want to check what's in this door first. I can't even do that.
No map. That's not a map. That is just the map where you are. Everything. Everything It's actually on.
All right, here we go.
Hey, that's the thing that we were touching that.
Don't worry about that. Okay, here we go.
We have to catch up.
We gotta make this eye cry. We gotta make this eye cry.
The eye already cried.
Oh yeah, this is definitely a boss fight. It's a ghost! It's Platoon! I don't know if I could go all the way there. I would have really, really liked to save before.
Already died with the suit that was on the bottom.
Oh my god. Why, Meridia? Nobody likes you, water house. Like, if there's something people don't like, it's not being able to control their character.
It was so boring, Mom.
Yeah, grown-ups have to do boring stuff all the time. It is almost bedtime. We will try to get to Samus's ship so we don't have to go through all of this again if we can't beat that stupid ghost box.
Yeah, we just found one of these ghost boxes.
Thank you. him sit. Don't worry about that. Made it. Oh man, that's stupid. Why is that guy talking? Oh yeah, perfection jumping. This is the way I do.
This is the way we brush our teeth.
Brush our teeth, brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth so early in the morning. The morning.
And what's that?
We're gonna go to Samus's ship so we don't have to go through the real thing again.
Yeah, everyone hates.
That's right. That is right.
Because it's so boring in here.
Woo! Oh! Samus's ship achieved. Let's go in here, eat some egg salad or something. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that comes to the end of our stream. I need to put this little one to bed, we need to brush our teeth, and then read a storybook and count the piggies, right? Alright. I hope everyone had fun. Thank you very much for watching. We had zero views. Anyways. Until next time, Twitch. Stay frosty.